The most tuxedoest loaf I've ever seen. I mean...